With the earth depleted and dying, entire nations fled to colonize new worlds across the far reaches of space. Often a treacherous and deadly process, early efforts failed. A military force was created to pave the way for billions of settlers and terraform inhospitable worlds. Once colonization was complete, the military force was disbanded, and a new force, the Armored Infantry, was created as the guardians of a new utopian Earth and its colonies.
I'm gonna ask you again. Where are you getting your technology? Who's been manufacturing your weapons?
You think you'll get answers? You don't even know the right questions!
Captain Cord reporting. General Stone, what did you want me to see? Is that Arm Commander Thorne?
We caught him trying to flee Atlas. His ship's computers contained almost 100 years of highly classified USIF intel.
How is that possible? The Arm is just a colonial militia. Even with an insider, they'd never get information that dated.
Thorne isn't talking, and the Senate Command isn't either. They just keep sending waves of fresh reinforcements. Something has them spooked.
We're Section 8. Spooked by what?
Right now, our priority is getting these new troops up to 8th Armored Standards. Check in with Sergeant Reyes at the firing range to assist with weapons training.
Captain Cord, perfect timing. All right, man, listen up. You got none other than THE Alexander... ...Cord on deck. So pay attention. It just may save your life. Captain, you step up to the range, take out the targets. Okay, now for distance targets, use your ocular zoom to increase accuracy. In battle, fast-moving targets are the bitch. Luckily, the taxpayers were kind enough to provide us with some lock-on tech. Line up with the target and activate your lock-on. me. Perfect. Lock-on is a key battlefield advantage, but it must recharge between uses. Next up, the 8 armored are always equipped with an alternate weapon. Captain, switch out and fire. Quick and controlled. And finally, your armored suits are interlaced with a network of tensile enhanced muscles. After a short sprint, your suit will engage its overdrive speed burst. Captain, demonstrate overdrive by... sprinting over to Sergeant Graves. Might want to get there before he blows himself up.
Captain Cor. I'm taking these soldiers through the advances in our engineering gear. Use the supply depot to grab some frag grenades and a repair tool for your 2 equipment slots. All right, Captain, you're up. Infiltrate the base and destroy the enemy turret with your grenades. Remember, grenades only.
Fire in the hole!
Now, battle ain't always about blowing shit up. Intel and recon can tip the scales and save lives. Captain, hack the turret's control point straight ahead. After hacking the control point, you must wait for the virus to override and capture it. Once captured, you also gain control of the nearby structures. All right. Now switch to your repair tool and fix that turret you just flattened. The repair tool can fix anything, from armor to deployables to vehicles. If no target is within range, you will repair yourself. Good showing as always, sir. Appreciate the demo.
If you wrapped up at engineering, Captain, report to the launch pad for drop-in training.
Cord, good man. We're going over live combat drop-in. I want all eyes on the skies. Now, Captain Cord has literally been doing this since he was a kid. Climb on board, Captain. Show him how the armored infantry enters the room.
Thank you.
If the captain is done showing off, I could use a test dummy at the live fire course.
It's all yours.
Well, Captain Cord. The live fire course demonstrates the armored infantry's range and mobility. You'll need to use your jetpack to complete this course. We've just activated yours, Captain. Show the men how it works. Nicely done, sir. This console starts the timer for the obstacle course. Use it when you're ready to begin. Back over the wall and sprint to platform one. Careful jumping across those platforms, Captain.
Steady, Captain. Take out the targets. Now take out the second target set. Use your lock-on, Captain. Overdrive and hit your jetpack to clear the gap. That's a live minefield, Captain. This is timed. Keep moving.
Was great, Captain. You nailed it.
Captain Cord, this is General Stone. I need your assistance. Report to the brig.
On my way, General.
Coming through, Captain. Damn Outer Rim Colonials. It ain't Earth, but it ain't so bad.
Commencing scan. Please wait. Apologies for the inconvenience, Captain Cord. All clear. Move on through to the brig.
Captain Cord, reporting, sir.
We're having problems with our satellite relay. I have the engineers working on them, but communications are shorting out. I need you to do a visual on the perimeter until we're completely up and running. Start with the watchtowers. The sentries haven't been able to check in for over an hour.
Sir. You're good, Captain. Move along.
Sentry tower straight ahead.
General, we have a problem.
Our brig is under attack. The arm of Orion has come for Commander Thorne. Cord, clear the satellite field, then get to the brig. Need support over here! They're attacking the satellite!
Thank you. General Stone, relays are back online. Distress call underway.
They've broken our line! Captain, get your men to the brig now!
Overriding lockdown protocol. Captain, there are hostiles in the brig. Opening the gates. Good luck, sir.
Cannot escape. He knows who's backing the arm of Orion, and we need that information.
We planted beacons on all the prisoners. Take a dropship and pursue. This is General Stone. Report!
They're destroying the transports! Bastards are picking up our dropships on their way out!
They're trying to stop us from following. Get to the airfield and defend our ships!
Security has locked us out. We're hacking through. Gates are unlocked.
Good to see you alive, Cord. I've got your back.
Can't be followed.
Commander can be followed!
Last dropship secure. First recon, assist the wounded. Matthews, with me. We're going after them.
Nice work, sir. The path is clear. The last call. Coordinates from Thorn's beacon are just over this ridge.
New gear variants available. Sniper rifle now available.
What the hell? Look at that! Fleet ships with a complete shipyard facility. Fortified bunkers. And that looks like a jamming network.
Explains how they're keeping this place off our sensors. We need to disrupt those jamming arrays.
Take the high road for stealth. Captain, if you can get to that bunker on our right, use your sniper rifle to cover me and I'll deactivate each jammer.
You want me to draw their fire, eh, Matthews?
Well, now, somebody has to get their attention.
Got it. Stay safe, Matthews.
Well, that depends on you now, doesn't it, Captain? I just hope you're better at sniping than you are at obstacle courses.
Position, Matthews. first jammer is clear. Move in and shut it down.
Moving to the first jammer. Watch my six. That wasn't so bad. One down, two to go. If you're bored, Captain, clear out the next jammer for me.
Restricted area entered. System shutdown imminent. Restricted.
You want me to draw their fire, eh, Matthews?
Well, now, somebody has to get their attention.
Got it. Stay safe, Matthews.
Well, that depends on you now, doesn't it, Captain? I just hope you're better at sniping than you are at obstacle courses.
Position, Matthews.
Ready. Drop the hammer, sir.
Shut it down.
Moving to the first jammer. Watch my six. That wasn't so bad. One down, two to go. If you're bored, Captain, clear out the next jammer for me.
Ready for you, Matthews.
All right, moving in. Second jammer down. Last one looks pretty heavily guarded, Captain. Would you kindly clear me a path?
Thank you. clear, Matthews. You're home free.
Nice shooting! You're making me look bad, Captain. I'm not mentioning this to Graves. I'd never hear the end of it. Moving up to the last jammer. That did it, Captain. We're linked up.
General Stone, do you copy?
Affirmative, Captain. Report.
We've trailed Commander Thorne to a secret outpost and knocked out their static camouflage system.
Roger that. Getting our first readings now, but... That is no outpost. It's an entire military base. And it spans several miles of Arctic Canyon.
Looks like we're gonna need some heavy artillery.
Information processed.
Sending in a supply depot to your location.
Jammers are capable of deceiving USIF deep space sensors. Detailed
new
information
gear
on
available.
USIF scanning techniques would be required to crack now such a available device.
Grab a missile launcher from the depot, Captain. Those crash missiles should make short work of any vehicles. Hostiles up the road! I'm reloading!
Shields offline.
Stocked up, General. What are your orders?
I need you to stay on... Commander Thorne. Picking up an ammunition convoy headed toward his position. Move in to intercept. Roger that, through these gates.
Captain!
identified a terminal mainframe up ahead. Hack into that security network and locate Commander Thorne. We've got to find out what Thorne knows. Sending in a supply depot to your location.
That?
Definitely not armed. Graves, you getting this?
Affirmative. It's a live feed from the shipyard.
General, does this shed any light on who we're dealing with?
He led the jailbreak. This gives us some idea of who's been backing the arm.
Our best strategy is going to be preventing them from escaping again. We need to destroy their fleet.
Agreed. Sergeant Graves, suggestions?
Blowing shit up? My pleasure. I'll talk you through sabotaging the shipyard. Head over there now.
Shutdown imminent.
What
taking off. Thorn's beacon shows he's on board one, and our mystery man must be on the other.
Fleet can track Thorn's beacon while we deal with the shipyard. You getting this?
This place is essentially a carbon copy of an early USIF refinery.
And that's a good thing, yes?
Very. Basically, it's a two-part process. First, destroy the safety valves. Then push all that fuel into the pipeline.
This is Commander Thorn. All infantry to the shipyard. We have multiple enemies on site.
Sounds like the only hard part will be getting inside the fuel stations.
Shields offline. gear variants available.
We took out two of their AA nests, Captain, but there's still one more.
No problem, mate. We'll plant explosives directly on the remaining AA battery to destroy it.
Cord, this is Sergeant Graves. I'm in orbit now.
Took you a sweet time getting here, didn't you, Graves?
Shut it, Matthews. Just clear out that AA nest so I can drop in.
Shields offline.
Was forced to land at an outpost just ahead. Recon and clear the area. We must capture him alive.
Took your sweet time clearing that nest, didn't you, Matthews?
Shut it, Graves.
Visual on the arm commander's ship. It's down in flames.
First recon, fan out.
Shields offline.
No sight of Thorn at the outpost.
We're tracking the Orion Commander to a fortified compound due east. There are several pockets of resistance, so you'll need to just carve a path through. Call down a bike and head over to the front lines.
Bike scheduled for delivery.
Vehicle track.
We've gotten ourselves into a real shitstorm, haven't we?
You don't know the half of it. Your intel revealed that the arm has been using USIF technology. Full specs on our armors, at least half our vehicles. They've been using our own tactics against us.
We've taken heavy casualties. Those damn turrets are relentless. We have got to take them down. I'm reloading! Captain, multiple bogeys dropping in on your...
your position. Deployable turret inbound.
And supplies up ahead. Fuel depot, comm array, motor pool.
The USIF battle fleet is inbound to provide support, Captain. Clear out that supply base.
Down.
Captain. Demolish them!
On Commander Thorn.
Captain, there's an access tunnel just above the comm satellites.
Captain, we're already here. Forget the bike. Let's move. We're waiting for you, Captain. Leave the bike and jetpack up to us.
Inside the compound, completely surrounded by bodyguards and heavy artillery.
Cord, no mistakes. We need him alive and talking.
The man don't need his arms or legs to talk.
Focus on the snipers. Graves, take out those turrets. Let him into that bunker! General, we've got a problem. He's underground.
I've got the USIS Nevada in low orbit. She can crack that bunker, but it'll take some time to charge her cannon.
Captain! Hostile aircraft inbound! I'm marking their bombing routes on your HUD!
Stay clear of those markers!
Roger that.
5 seconds to impact! Take cover now!
Moving in.
ready, but we're detecting several levels of sub-energy shields. Hack a nearby console and shut down those shields! Shield is down, preparing to fire!
Fall back! Fall back! Direct hit! The hull is cracked, but we have a new sub-shield holding steady.
Captain, we'll have another shot ready in a moment. Scramble! More bombs incoming!
Thorn is ruthless. He just took out his own men with that airstrike.
General Stone, we have Commander Thorn.
Keep him alive. Senate Command is desperate to know the truth behind what's going on.
You want to know the truth? The truth is that we led you here.
And now, I'm going to
gladly watch you die! Sniper!
Dog didn't know when to stop yapping.
General, we're taking sniper fire!
Who the hell is that?
This is General Salvador of the Orion Spear. But
currently, I am not the one who should be running.
Cord, the entire enemy fleet is moving in on your position! Get the hell out of there! Find cover, now!
Matthews, Graves, covering fire!
Variants available.
Steer clear of those excavation lasers. Those beads will fly.
Captain, do not engage. Get your men out of there.
there. Major Blackburn is inbound. Find him now. Go, go, go!
New gear variants available.
Steer clear of those excavation lasers. Those beads will slice right through our armor.
Keep moving! We need to get to that LZ! Good to hear your voice, Major.
There's a launch pad a few thousand meters north. I'll meet you there if you can get to it.
Roger that. Graves, Matthews, you heard the man. Double time! To hear your voice, Major.
There's a launch pad a few thousand meters north. I'll meet you there if you can get to it.
Roger that. Graves, Matthews, you heard the man. Double time. To hear your voice, Major.
There's a launch pad a few thousand meters north. I'll meet you there if you can get to it.
Roger that. Graves, Matthews, you heard the man. double time! Good to hear your voice, Major.
There's a launch pad a few thousand meters north. I'll meet you there if you can get to it.
Roger that. Graves, Matthews, you heard the man. Double time.
Shields offline. Soren, a USIS trader, appears to have defected after meeting with the entity called the Sphere. All further information regarding Soren has been automatically classified and is not available for immediate dissemination. Shields offline. Shield offline. Intelligence decrypted. Communication logs between the arm of Orion and an entity called the Sphere have been discovered. Arm Commander Thorne has held extensive discussions with this entity. It is highly probable the Sphere has played a large role in the rapid development of the Arm's military.
Keep moving!
The Orion Spear.
They're long gone. Court's grandfather trained with them years ago.
Might explain how they know our tactics. General Stone, you copy this?
I saw the armor cam feed, Captain. We can figure it out later. I'm coordinating a singular jump. Get your asses to Blackburn. I'll leave you behind if I have to.
Is he serious?
Yes.
There's a
We're here. Where the hell are you?
On my way, Captain. The ship's about ready to fall apart on me. Keep the LZ clear of hostiles while I make my approach.
We'll hold them back as long as we can.
EGA in 2 minutes, tops.
We've got one last supply depot for you, First Recon. You're on your own after this.
I've never seen the Eighth in this deep before.
Whoever these guys are, they came for a fight. Let's make sure they get one.
Supply depot for you, First Recon. You're on your own after this.
I've never seen the Eighth in this deep before.
Whoever these guys are, they came for a fight. Let's make sure they get one.
Supply depot for you, First Recon. You're on your own after this.
I've never seen the Eighth in this deep before.
Whoever these guys are, they came for a fight. Let's make sure they get one.
Offline.
What?
He's gone down. First recon is en route to the crash site.
Open location with clearance to the sky. Then stay clear of the delivery location.
Okay, Captain. Check the wounded.
Stone, we need a medevac now!
Negative, Captain. We can't risk another evac until you take out that AA gun. Heads up! More incoming!
Gather the wounded and form a perimeter. I'll plant the explosives.
We'll have to plant explosives directly on the battery, Captain.
Variants available.
You wanted to see me, General.
Captain,
I need my best officers prepared for what we may be up against. Therefore, I feel it is necessary to brief you with some highly classified information. Before Earth was restored, our galactic colonization efforts were failing. So a small faction of the Senate authorized a covert genetic experiment to create an enhanced alpha team that could thrive in environments where others could not. Codenamed the Spear, they were sent out to find any life forms that stood in the way of human colonization and wipe them out with extreme prejudice.
But Salvador, all of them, they barely look human.
The gene splicing was not perfect. Over time, they began to mutate, grow unstable, eventually turning against Earth and the Senate. So a USIF battalion was sent to destroy them. But it seems they failed. The Spear are coming back for blood. They won't stop until they've annihilated the entire USIF. Which is why I need you to re-establish communications with any surviving USIF as quickly as possible.
Yes, sir.
Captain, I'm waiting topside. Come on up, and let's go get this base in order.
E-Spec is showing blips on the planetary sensors. Sysek, are you picking up anything?
Dying to see Earth again. It's been 5 years.
Without the generator running, we can't get the comlinks up.
Have you noticed there are never any females?
Captain, Stone needs us to set up a sensor network until the main relays come online. Let's head up to the control center. The optimal coordinates are on top of the control center balcony. I'm transferring. Position points to deploy the new sensor. So my guess is that the Spear have been using the arm of Orion this whole time. And once the arm had failed, Salvador used them as bait to lure us out. Brilliant, but cold.
Sensor array requested.
Deployable launched.
Captain, the sensor needs to be deployed on top of the control center balcony. I've got more requisition points. We need to get this right.
Sensor array dropped.
Deployable launched.
Now we gotta bring the transmitter tower online. All this work just to get this old base up to spec. I hope she'll hold if it comes to a fight.
Good to see you, Captain Cord. If you're here to configure the transmission sequence, the encryption console is on the upper level. Now, what did Churchill say? Incoming!
General Stone?
Time ran out quicker than I expected, Captain. We're being hit hard at multiple locations. Hold your position and protect that transmission tower!
You all heard the man. Defend this tower!
Captain, grab a machine gun and a shotgun.
Reload!
A swarm like this, you gotta get in the mud, and it's gonna get dirty.
Captain, you have my rec points. Deploy a couple of turrets on either side of the tower. Set up perimeter defenses against enemy reinforcements. Man, I thought I was a scary looking. Not gonna stop me blowing them to pieces. By the book, that is, Captain.
Minigun dropped from orbit.
Deployable delivered. Deployable launched.
Court, heads up! Another wave of tangos incoming from the north.
I see him. Incoming on the ridge line.
I need more ammo over here. Use the supply depot.
On me for recon. Secured some Spear intelligence. Transmitting now for decryption.
Receiving. Cord, while they're decrypting the intel, we need to get the generator started. That big generator powers most of our planetary communications. I've called in a pair of mechs. We're going to need the firepower for this.
Stone, any word on Blackbird and Matthews?
They're still alive, Captain. I've got them leading the defenses around our orbital cannons.
Infantry turret off.
offline.
Dishes working. We've got you covered.
More hostiles headed this way. Power.
The generator cores are back up and running.
Communications are back online. We're receiving a distress call. Go to the East Comms and assist the engineering team there.
Captain, we're processing your intel. Something about a doomsday weapon being produced on New Madrid.
What kind of weapon? For what?
It's unclear, but caution demands we assume the worst.
Thank you, sir. These dishes are the key tool in coordinating our planetary communications and defense. But we need more time. We're still bringing them back up online. Damn things look like they haven't been used in a century.
You just get these dishes working. We've got you covered.
More hostiles headed this way.
Vehicles on the ground.
General.
Activation confirmed. Coordinating with ground forces now. Reporting, General. Our location is being hit hard by the spear. We could use some backup here ASAP.
General Salvador has attacked Central Command. He's taking down the orbital cannons. If he takes out the planetary defense system, the Spear Fleet ships will annihilate us. We're sending First Recon to intercept.
Rivers of blood, men. I want to see rivers of blood.
Cord, Salvador has disabled our orbital defense cannons. Those cannons must be brought online, or the Spear Fleet will annihilate our ground forces. Escort 3rd Armored's tank to Central Command. You'll get an update there.
Anti-vehicle turret offline.
Now available. New gear variants available.
We were the Earth's first elite, the original armored infantry, and you will learn, as we learned, that you are fighting for the wrong side.
Who the hell was that?
It's Salvador. Find a way to block his transmissions.
Once we did the Senate's dirty work, you tried to burn us away.
Graves, jammed that signal.
Working on it, Captain.
He needs your assistance. Check in with him.
Good to see you, Captain. This defense line leads straight into Central Command. We're holding, but just barely.
Hostile spotted. Big wave incoming from the north.
Damn it! Captain, we could use your help to fortify this position.
Hey, Graves, think these spear guys really worked for the Senate?
Something sure pissed them off. Politics, love, greed, or religion. It's usually one of those.
Sir.
generators that must be activated for the orbital cannons to come online.
Major Blackburn, I've just gotten word that second recon captured Generator 2. But they report no luck with Generators 1 or 3.
I need you to hack a path through those trenches and activate those last two generators.
Major, turret defenses have been disabled!
Get those turrets online to hold this position. Gordon, grab a repair tool and repair those turrets. Turrets are outside in the bunkers. Get them back online before the Spear overruns Central Command.
Incoming Spear! They're making a push!
In trench warfare, top side is the hot side. Stay low, Captain.
Repairs complete.
Generator up and running.
Good start, but keep moving.
Captain, second recon is reporting hostiles at Generator 2. Let's cut through the industrial park up ahead and give them a hand.
Line.
fire!
Granted, Graves.
As for you, getting to Generator 3 is going to be tricky. The road up ahead is a death trap. Vehicles everywhere. But there's a maintenance shortcut that will take you straight to the generator.
Graves, keep the generator secure. I'm moving out.
Old Graves is your man, Captain.
Don't I know it. Major, all generators have been activated.
Cord, what the hell just happened? Generator 2's offline.
Captain, we're under attack. It's Salvador.
Captain, we... Cord, airstrike inbound to clear the main road. Overdrive back to Generator 2, now.
They're all dead, sir. Second recon is completely wiped out, and the generator console has been destroyed.
Cord!
Cord. I knew a General Dean Cord quite well. And when they sent a USIF battalion to wipe out the Spear, it was General Dean Cord who pulled the trigger. Let me return to fate.
Graves.
Cord, there's no time. I need you to get the backup power online now.
Controls are near the cannon array. Stop Salvador before he destroys that generator.
bombardment. Scramble all ships. Intercept anything you can reach.
Gunship on this position.
Help us clear the area of hostiles. So I can call down deployables.
Northern positions are under siege. Assault.
Cord, take a few men south and destroy those AA nests on your way. Fire in the hole!
Enemy sighted.
Toxicity in the water supply. Picking up high levels of a niacin derivative.
What kind of weapon are we dealing with? Cord, get over to the lab and hack their research records. Get me anything and everything they've got.
I'm connected. Spear servers are online.
We're decrypting the information, but this is going to take some time. Well, we must have done something right. We have hot and heavy incoming, and fast. Hold the lab, Cord. Do not let them destroy the database.
system is in lockdown. Hack into the database and hold your position.
I'm connected. Spear servers are online.
We're decrypting the information, but this is going to take some time.
Well, we must have done something right. We have hot and heavy incoming, and fast. Hold the lab cord. Do not let them destroy the database.
Transmitted, General.
This weapon isn't nuclear at all. It's biological.
Biological? But that wouldn't be effective against our sealed armor.
We're less than 50 miles from New Madrid's terraforming tower, which oxygenates this entire planet. That tower services the planet's entire civilian population. Salvador never intended to use the weapon against us. He's targeting the civilian population.
We need to destroy the toxin before they can disperse it.
Agreed. And we're gonna steal some spear hardware to do it.
There are a few spear mechs outside. Let's go.
Invested in me, these mechs in our USIF property. Heads up, 8th.
There's an enemy convoy being loaded at the west base. It's almost certain to be a shipment of the biological agent. Get in there and destroy those toxins.
Roger that, General.
Third Recon, collapse on my position. The enemy convoy is priority one.
Information process. The toxin developed by Decimus would be highly lethal to normal humans. The spear, however, would only suffer minor discomfort. It appears the agent was designed to exterminate all non-spear human life.
A spear dropship moving into the area. It's heading to a landing pad north of your position.
Bloody hell! They've already delivered most of the shipment to the pad! Any available USIF units, converge on the landing pad and destroy all toxin caches!
Decimus, I'm leaving to prepare the tower for dispersion. Get those toxin shipments to the terraforming tower now.
Immediately, General.
Been destroyed.
No celebrations yet. We found General Salvador. He's with a large deployment of spear forces at New Madrid's terraforming tower. Transports are headed your way, Captain. We'll brief you en route.
We were the ones that breathed life into these colonies, and we can choke them off just as easily. Decimus has failed. Go to Plan B. Destroy the tower.
Priority is to destroy any generators powering their AA defenses and clear the way for USIF's large-scale deployment. Use the tank to destroy them. Clear a path for the infantry.
And enemy infantry throughout the vicinity.
Encampments have been disabled.
I've got the 5th's dropships on approach. Rendezvous with the 5th at their LZ.
What the hell was that?
Salvador's engineers have shut down the tower's coolant system. Cord, get to that tower.
Incoming mix.
We'll have to leave the tank behind.
Tip the lead on approach now.
Shields offline.
Dropping in! Target fire! Damn it, this place!
place is coming apart.
Once the cooling system fails, the tower will overheat and self-destruct. We're running out of time.
Shields offline.
Take him out!
Shields offline.
Shields offline.
place is coming apart.
Once the cooling system fails, the tower will overheat and self-destruct. We're running out of time.
Shields offline.
Move in! Clear the area of any hostiles!
Tower is going to implode. You're too late. It's all going to be
We've neutralized the engineers.
Cord, I need a sit rep for our troops about to drop in. Take first recon and scout the tower perimeter.
First recon on me. Sergeant, keep moving.
Shields offline.
On those turrets!
The whole damn place is coming down, Captain!
That's what we're here to stop, Sergeant. Keep moving!
There's the tower!
We've got multiple drop-ins all around!
Eyes up! Large number of enemy deployables are dropping in! Spear elites are dug in throughout the area! Stay sharp!
Focus on those turrets!
I'm reloading!
There's a supply depot repairing the turrets! Destroy that depot!
Shields offline. Shields offline. Shields offline. Shields offline. Shields offline.
Anti-infantry turret offline.
There should be a door override nearby.
Bandit, I'll get the door open.
Got it, door is open.
Get inside the tower. Those doors won't stay open for long.
Controls inside the processor core. The first two activate the turbine mechanism, third primes the coolant system, and the fourth restarts the reactor itself. Once restarted, the whole area should start stabilizing immediately.
First turbine core is online. Turbine core 2 online. The turbine blades are reactivated. Moving to prime the coolant system.
It's time you were purged, Captain Kord. These colonies were paid for in spear blood.
Stone, he's using some kind of custom armor suit.
It's an early spear design. You'll have to stun him and rip out the power cores.
Shields offline. offline.
This it? Is this all the 8th Armored has to offer?
Shields offline. Shields offline. Shields offline.
Mission completed, General. All Spear forces neutralized.
Congratulations, Captain. Your efforts today saved millions of lives. Gentlemen, the fight here is over, but our work is never done.
In war, prejudice takes many forms. Though the Spear had been charged with paving the way for mankind's salvation, they were ultimately destroyed by betrayal, corruption, and hatred. But make no mistake, the 8th Armored's mission is never over and stands ready to protect humanity, no matter the cost, no matter the prejudice.